I probably started planning my wedding when I was 5. Ravan's family is actually, I think they are the reason that we ended up getting married, because they were quite supportive since day one.
Aditi ne pehle to Ravan ke baare mein bataya ghar pe, to hum to against the, to fir wo zid karte rahe ki ek baar sirf mil lo. To hum mile, to Ravan to bahut hi acha ladka hai, acha laga humko. Unke बहुत सारे सोच भी ऐसे तभी सेम लगे कि नहीं वो भी ऐसे सीधा साधा है लड़का
ही. For me, the basically the point was that I love this girl. For me, religion didn't matter. We are bound to each other's hearts, caught, torn and pulled apart. This love is like wildfire, and to my word. I'll be true, can't stop this breaking loose. This love is like wildfire, like wildfire.
Sangeet. The most difficult thing to plan was the Sangeet, because Darwin was dead against dancing. He doesn't dance at all, and I made him dance in 3 songs.
After a few drinks, yes, it does. It doesn't matter that much.
The way Ravan asked me out is really funny.
I just, you know, wanted to be good friends with her first, get to know her a little bit. But then obviously we didn't waste time doing that. And I directly got to the point. Clap your hands and get swing out boy. Stomp your feet, get swing out boy. Drunk a little bit, beat it up, make it everybody's happy when you do a good job.
Aditi, you can call her in one line, filmy.
And I'm excited about anything and everything.
Ravan in a nutshell is lazy.
Very sweet, very loving, absolutely unromantic. Clap your hands and you bring out boy. Stop your feet, you bring out boy. Drunk a little bit, beat it up, let it, everybody's happy when you do a good job.
Yeah, they do fight, but it is like, moreover, I would blame Ravan for it. Because for anything, it is like, nah.
Clap your hands and you swing out boy. Stomp your feet, you swing out boy. Drunk a little bit, beat it up, make it, everybody's happy when you do a good job.
We have come this far. Whatever ups and downs come in the future, I know we will be able to manage it and get out of it very smoothly.
You better love me for the rest of my life. Be nice to me. Please don't fight. Agree to whatever I say. Just say yes.